Breaking news, two people are dead and another seriously hurt in Lincoln County. Authorities released a few details. The double homicide happened overnight at 715 Springs East Road. Officers have taken a person of interest in custody. The identification of those victims has not been provided yet.